I just extend my hand, my arms, to all Venezuelans, to all Venezuelan men and women. I'm the man of dialogue. I'm a man of peace. I'm a warrior of Christ. I have David's owned wave. I'm Nicolas Maduro Moros, president of the people from Caracas, and I declare the victory on the 28th of July with the people on the streets.